Okay, so if you're a beginner dancer and you're wondering how am I supposed to dance salsa to the music, this is like one of the best advices that I got when I was learning salsa and when I was learning about the beat. And again, like, it's a little bit different and a little bit more weird approach, but just hear me out, yeah? Hear me out. So think of this awesome and super popular song by Queen, We Will Rock You, yeah? So it goes like that. So the reason why I bring it up, because this is like such an easy way to put salsa to that timing, yeah? So look. Boom, boom. All right. And then, so instead of us explaining, okay, guys, like, take a three steps on one, two, three, and then hold on four, and then go back. Yeah, and then, or say, like, okay, this is a quick, quick, slow, and then it's quick, quick, slow, and slow is too quick. That's a little bit, like, sometimes too much and too confusing, for especially for the beginner dancer. Yeah, so try just to, like, kind of play that song in your mind, like, and that would kind of give you an idea of what salsa, you know, salsa step or salsa timing is like, right? And then once you practice it enough, then you can start like putting the actual salsa music, and then you can actually start thinking, okay, like quick, quick, slow, or like one, two, three, four, and all the different timings, okay?